the first question comes in mind is time management. Like, how many hours do you use to serve before studying?
First
time
study.
Management.
Okay. Are you working?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Time management. Oh, graduate, okay. With college, you want to prepare. So,
then your graduation too?
No, ma'am. I'm just appeared for it. Results have not come.
Okay.
So completed your final year is over.
Haan.
Okay. Now, full time you are preparing. So, time management question should not come. But yes, you have to divide your day. You have to plan. You have to make a schedule, a daily, a weekly, and a monthly schedule. It is very important. Because then it will become haphazard. You will get confused what I was reading, what should I read, and you will lose your focus. So make a timetable for yourself, and it should be solely based on your strengths and weaknesses. If you can sit for 12 hours, it's good. Then 7-8 hours is enough daily. 8 hours is enough because you are preparing full time.
Ma'am, which kind of essay did you attempt? What is the difficulty level of each criteria of essays, like each field of essay?
Difficulty level and what kind of essay you want to write, that you have to judge. For me, I used to prefer philosophical essay, and this time luckily philosophical essays came. So it's I like writing on those topics because I like to link it with different areas of GS paper or current affairs. But for that you have to comprehend the topic in a very detailed manner. Like topic was this year essay, it was I don't remember, because all were philosophical lines and quotes. So you need to pick which topic you need to write. Earlier 2017 mains essay, it was direct on education or agriculture, direct topics were there. So what happens is, when essay topics are direct and very easy or GS based, the score, average score of essay increases. But if it is on a difficult side, the average score decreases. So it depends on you, how you write that essay. It should be multidimensional, like, because essay gives you the opportunity to explore the sky actually for essay. You are getting 1200 words to write on a topic. There is no limit. So you have to give as much dimension as possible, giving a broad perspective about that. Ye nahi ki sare dimensions touch kar li, but kuch depth hi nahi hai. Thoda depth bhi chahiye. Along with the wider perspective.
Ma'am, how did you prepare for ethics paper?
For ethics paper, I did not follow any book or notes. I picked the syllabus, I googled the topic. First topic, like, I googled civil services value or something, whatever, or thinkers. I read Mrunal.org, I read that link, and I understood what, and I carved out the meaning myself also. For example, there is a civil service value, impartiality or non-partisanship. Understand what it means. If you have any notes, read that and get an understanding. For ethics, what matters is how you write the answer. Because it is not based on the books or knowledge. It is based on how you think. It is based on what values you have inculcated in yourself along the years. Like how you grew up. Because you cannot change it in a day or two. For that, and also I went through a lot of toppers copy, I prefer to see those copies who have scored good in ethics, and I saw how they have written the answers and tried to compare my answers with them, like what is lacking in my answer. Like in earlier attempt, I didn't quote any examples, any real life examples. I just wrote the theory, whatever came to my mind. You have to write examples also to substantiate your answer. So answer writing and go through the syllabus. If you have any notes or any material, go through that. It is required that you read the syllabus at once. I mean, read the topics of the syllabus at least once. Don't ignore that subject.
As a working professional, how did you manage your time?
Regarding the basics, I had prepared it in the gap from leaving IBM to joining in Mumbai. And after joining here, what I used to do, that daily I used to go through the current affairs. I used to watch current affairs analysis video, ma'am, which ma'am makes, or any video that you can prefer, because I didn't get the time to read the newspaper. And along with that, at least 3 to 4 hours I used to give to my optional. So that, because it is important, just before the mains exam, I used to go for that compilation of current affairs for the mains and revision of my optionals.
Ma'am,
So it kind of smartly do that. This time I knew that I have to focus on my paper two of my optional and ethics paper. So 80% of time I devoted to these two papers only. Because last year I had scored good in GS 2, 3, GS 1 also, my optional paper 1 also. So you need to know where you have to give more hours, where you are lacking. That comes with practice. If you practice, you will get to know what are the weak areas in your preparation. Give more time to them.
Okay.